Black Dictate 20XX. At the far reaches of space lies a planet on the brink of ruin. The planet's name? Copai. Due to a booming population, booming appetites, and a basic lack of planning, Copai's inhabitants have all but exhausted their food supply. Their only hope is to find another planet with edible matter. Accordingly, they send unmanned scout vessels called Sparrows out into space. To their dismay, the search is proving fruitless.
Ha ha ha.
Just as they're about to give up.
Because they ate fruit.
The final vessel reports back with news of a miraculous discovery. They mobilize to investigate the planet, which they name PNF-404. Copai's last hope rests on three intrepid explorers.
This intro's always felt weird, but I guess the intros to the other ones were weird too. Because they were, I mean, that was because they were GameCube games. GameCube was a weird system. I mean, the Mario Sunshine intro was weird too. I think the only, like, big one that felt exactly right. No, Metroid Prime was good too, but I was gonna say Wind Waker. Okay, I'm playing Pikmin 3. I skipped 2 because that one's not my favorite. Or my second favorite. It is my third favorite.
Oh, this is bad. Well, to end by now.
I love how the first Pikmin you see are yellow.
Sorry. Ooh, up done. So far, Karu Pupe.
This game is beautiful. Touch what? Oh. I haven't played this in a while. I got it. Oh, right, there were more back here. I'm sure I hear one up there. Oh well. Guess not. All right. Ah, look at this. This is great. Like, I'm not even using the HDMI cable because I can't record with that. It's just beautiful. Cliffhanger. I do wonder why they went C, A, B, Charlie, Alf, Brittany for the intros. I guess because I'm, like, really starting now. The Omni Onion. Disgusting. I'm not really supposed to know that they only eat fruit yet. I mean, Copa is a pun on fruit, right? I don't know any Japanese. So I guess I could know it, could know, from that, infer. But I haven't explicitly been told that they just eat fruit. Really, juice, I guess? Yeah, you could, but I haven't seen any.
Current spot.
I got the map. Okay, I see what I was getting at. Nope. Oh wait, no, these aren't the pincery ones. I'm gonna let them flower, or at least bud. Or maybe I won't, I don't know. Maybe I'll get lazy, or impatient, or whatever the word would be. Impatient.
easy.
Well, who knows how smart the Pikmin are? Though they do seem kind of hive mind. Like ants. This clearly manually constructed sandcastle. So why can no one just land on this planet? On Earth? But she's starving. I wonder if there are like more creatures at night. Like, I know the bulborbs are nocturnal, but because they're asleep whenever you just come across them in the day. But like, is there more stuff?
Hormuz. capable of just break. No, it's good, that's good.
Okay. I pressed A, right? I guess not. Standing back foot, nice. Oh Lord. Nah, y'all get this guy first. I did the challenge stages in this game. I know something about efficiency. I loved those challenge stages. That's something I could have just observed, but okay. Is there something up here? No, no. Just cross the bridge. Sleepy baby. A good big boy. Thank you. Oh no. Nah, she's just hungry, right? Taking a little nap. I don't understand the purpose of this scene, but okay. Like, what's the purpose in me finding her and thinking she might be dead, and then immediately nothing? Like, there was no real build up to it or anything. Ah, strawberries are three. There's a boss in here, right? Nah. Just an enemy. New one. Yeah. They're a weird second one to pick up. It's like getting the purple Pikmin second and Pikmin 2. They sprout a lot faster in this game. Oh, it must have gotten the fruit. Sunseed Berry. I love those names. What did I do? Oh. Fix it. Oh. Minus button does that, I guess. Yeah. But Olimar never found Rock Pikmin. I mean, I guess unless he was down here for longer than... I kind of noticed that already. I have to have already known that. Lemon. How can you tell that it's a fruit? That's right. There's gotta be something up here. Guess not. It just tutorialized that. No need to restate it. Its eyes are the weak point? I didn't know that. I was just trying to get him on the back, because he couldn't. They can't throw him off that easily. Yeah, and just like scoop him up and eat him, you know. Thank you. Yeah, where are the... Where are the, spray ones? Oh. Maybe I have one? Missing two. I mean, I guess it, if it's just two reds, it's not a big deal. Oh no, it's two rocks actually. There. Might as well. Nothing else to do. The ground, which is just a... The texture is just a picture of the ground. Nice JPEG. Okay. That's probably long enough for now. Good place to stop. A face wrinkler. Delicious. Just straight up lemon juice. That's great. Okay.